Now at 4, today's COVID-19 data in Virginia and North Carolina. Today, the Virginia Department of Health reports more than 2,600 new cases of COVID-19. There are 55 additional deaths. Hospitalizations are up 43 patients to more than 2,000. The positive test rate is down slightly and a little more than 9%. More than 67.5% of the state population has received one COVID-19 vaccine dose. More than 60% is fully vaccinated.